War Thunder thrown in there. I played a little bit of War Thunder. I forgot about that.
Just a hint of War Thunder.
Yeah.
Not too spicy.
I have a clip of me narrowly avoiding a missile, and I'm guessing the game was bugging out for the guy because missiles are supposed to, like, what is it? They're supposed to, they're like airburst. They sense that they're close to the end, they poof. It didn't do that. Like, it almost hit me directly, but I, like, turned left a little bit and it flew right under my wing. I nearly shit myself.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a question, because like, this is like something I've been like wondering past like few days. I just haven't had the chance to ask you.
Uh-huh.
So, it's a Star Wars question.
Oh, God,
so,
yeah. Let's go.
With the Mandalorian helmets, why is it like the visor also goes down like straight down their face? Why not just the eyes? I don't know why, but it's been bugging me.
It's probably because it was something that...
Like, I didn't know if
it's always
like a,
been one of their things.
Reason or...
I don't know much about the Mandalorians besides the fun facts of the true Mandalorian is going to come back with the Darksaber.
Yeah.
I missed. And they're like, because the older the old true Mandalorian would like ride some kind of beast and unite the houses, the Mandalore, and then the newest ones are supposed to be using the Darksaber to do it.
Mm.
And another cool little tidbit. I'm pretty sure you know this. A lot of people know this. But slug throwers, which are just normal weapons from today.
Yeah. I mean buckshot?
Yeah.
Because, I was going to say, like, they basically had fucking buckshot.
No, I got finished.
You got finished, huh?
I got finished. I'm so mad.
Oh, shit! Ow. Dude threw a C4.
I heard your guy say they got one of ours, and it cut off. It cut off.
I hit the wrong button. And, I panicked, you know, hit a button, and, I threw a sentry down at the dude's feet as he threw a fucking C4.
One thing that has been sucking about this... Is, since it's 8v8, there's not much that you could do in the way of getting a shit ton of kills to be able to get weapons faster.
More of a good luck kind of thing.
Well, it's actually, like, this is somewhat competitive, which I'm a big fan of.
Yeah. I don't know what I need. But so I need a better gun, but, like, I'm using a pretty good gun.
What gun are you using?
The MP9.
Ah. You just need to hit your shots.
It's a decent gun, though, like, for real.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I actually like it.
Enemy soldier mark! 60 meters away from my position!
Is it clear for me to go and see?
Let's see how they handle this.
Probably not. He is not clear. I was too busy shooting a damn thing. Respawn timer is active. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Dude, the V car is retarded. That did way too much damage. It two tapped me to the head.
What?
Yeah.
That's a marksman.
Yeah, a marksman that's shooting like fucking 9mm, dude.
I'm gonna fucking try this out. It's 31 rounds full auto.
The V car?
Yeah. The fucking mark. Nope. It is not fully auto.
Yeah, it's single auto. That's what I was like, what you mean full auto?
Oh my god,
auto?
Though. About two people in fucking one.
This will hurt them.
I'm trying to get to B, man. I hyped up my fucking FOV and I've been doing a lot better.
Really?
Yep.
Hometown in Guilford County could be getting a tax break. That's fucking nice.
I remember fucking asking about Guilford County.
What'd you hike up your field of view to?
Max.
A max? Alright, let's see how this goes. Fucking 105?
Yeah.
Alright. See it?
Dude, the amount of bullshit that I get hit by while playing this fucking game.
Casualty! One is down! Let's see how they handle this.
Damn, they're coming down from the left or your right.
Oh my god.
Stairs is and shit. We're done that way. The medic ain't concerning me. They're coming from the right, from the open area.
Yeah, you're not winning that one, buddy.
Got our teammate.
Nice.
Dude, I'm so glad I keep my fucking trigger finger all this time, though. Gotta reload. Oh, I got shot in the ass. Okay.
Dude, what? You are such a little fucking pussy. She got res just to get fucking torched immediately.
Me and this dude, I was about to kill him because I heard him walking, but I couldn't see him. And as soon as I saw him, he destroyed the thing. And he just looked at me and shook his head no, so I shook mine no.
Yeah, see, if you were able to kill him faster,
yeah,
we would have been able to get more points. Now we have to make sure they do not.
Bring out the LMG.
I'm like an RPK with a suppressor bipod and a...
This is not the fucking area I spawned at, game. What the fuck? I ain't gonna scoop from this thing. Not about that.
Don't let me die!
That dude got fucking dropped. Okay, there's like three down the tunnel to A. Why did you revive me, you dipshit? God damn it. This one I have? Yeah, it's that one. Okay.
you're near me. Do not try to assist.
Okay. So far, I haven't been able to get a kill.
Tough, man.
Yes, sir. It'll be tough. Ooh, those are rounds flying at my head. God damn, dude. Fucking sight sucks. God damn, dude. I finally got a damn kill. Enrique, there's like three, one over here on this guy's body. You're right.
One on my left.
No, it's your right.
I'm saying there's one on my left. Shut the fuck up. I know there was one on my right. I was like, there's one to my left, and you're like, no, there's one to your right. It's like, I know, bro.
I didn't hear that one, I'm sorry.
I wasn't saying, no, he's not to my right, he's to my left. I was saying, there's one to my left. Like, I know, bro.
Ready for action!
That landed right on that dude's forehead. Rid of that bond beacon real quick.
Man down!
I'm not gonna be able to raise you, buddy.
I put on my damn fucking repair tool because I thought I was the medic still.
Run down!
That B car's a bit stupid if you ask me.
Not, it's fucking overpowered.
Dude.
I almost won that while not aiming. Okay then. Ew, what the fuck? The AC-9, ew, that gun looks terrible.
It's actually really fucking good.
I expect it would be that good.
My sentry is ready.
Thank you.
Yep.
I three tapped that man. Where the fuck did he come from?
Behind. And they still didn't kill the guy that was back. There's four people. Two of them looked at him. Oh, okay, cool. Teammates got him.
Jesus. It's pretty bad when my sentry kills a player, but, like, none of our teammates can. Oh, they're on.
Dude, the AC-9 is a bit stupid. I don't remember that thing being that good. I guess I'm going to try it.
I don't remember. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna use it. I can't say that. It's a fucking small ass gun now.
Grenade out!
Is this dude on our team with the damn bot drone.
He's spawning people for us.
If you could just, like, leave it up, you know, and just, like, bend back out of it, that would be awesome. Shithead!
Yeah, we lost. Son of a bitch.
Jesus. That sucked.
Yep.
At the top of the team, though.
Nice. I don't understand how the Gage link was doing better than McWolven or Wolven McPawn when he was spotting the entire time.
Don't know.
Excuse me.
Ooh, I got an XP booster, which I don't know how to use.
It automatically equips it.
Oh.
And it's not like COD, where if you're like, when you get it, it counts down real life hour, it counts down playtime hour.
Okay. That's nice, at least.
Yeah.
Oh, you're just sitting in our lobby for 2 hours. There goes your XP token. Like, thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Why? I want to be busy. I'm making sure I am not. Whatever you want to call it. Staying in the game.
Well, you got.
See, I've
some
dude. This is insane. I played during season 1, 2, but not 3, and I'm playing in season 4 right now.
Just gotta hop around a little bit.
I didn't even know there was a season 3. Like, it completely snuck around me. Passed me, whatever. I like the skin, fool.
Looks nice. I don't know what's better, the Molotov or just regular frag grenade?
I like Molotov more. We're playing with Godly Gamer Guy. Weapon X64.
What a man.
I just lost a goddamn gunfight.
I'd lose it too.
Some fucking faggot using the exact same thing everyone else fucking uses, man. Mm. He up top? No, he's in here. Oh my god, why are you in here? Torture somebody if they try to get the res.
Dude had a fucking right shield, but it was safe.
Yep. I don't know how to crouch.
Ow.
Alright, I'm coming to get you. You meet the other guy back there.
Thanks.
Grenade out!
They're throwing their equipment, so that's good.
Hey!
Ow!
Oh my god.
Oh my fuck, dude. I'm assuming that was Sundance.
That was not Sundance.
No, it wasn't.
Nope. Freaking Zane. The guy from this. He's in the last season. One of them. Last season. Nope.
Oh my fuck, dude.
Yep. I was going to get killed for throwing knives. Got like fucking three of them.
Target is down! Reloading!
He's dead, dude. Already hurting that bad.
Take this, shithead!
I don't know what the fuck you're trying to do, buddy.
You're right, shield pushing up. Ow. They're on it.
I'm protecting the one on B.
I know we had fucking two.
Yep.
Our teammate above C threw a smoke on me. No one came to res, so the enemy rushed in.
This will hurt them.
I don't know who's just sitting there like a knot on a fucking log, but holy shit, would have been nice to get some help.
All I hear is fucking footsteps everywhere around C.
You wanna spawn on me and follow me up to the way that I used to get the objective?
Sure.
I think that went over, fuck. I'm fucking getting it with an RPK, dude.
And look, it seems like I'm running so much fucking faster. Ow.
Grenade, I'm going! Sentry deployed!
There goes your thing nice. Immediately. Then.
Placing explosive! Charge set!
Give me, please.
Down. Yeah.
I can help! Time go down!
Some dude is trying to jump up here.
Yep, they really do try.
Behind! Got two shots off before I noticed, or before I died.
We did exactly the same as last time. If we can't place the thing again.
Bazooka.
Grenade out!
At least you got the final kill, right?
Yeah. I'm just gonna talk about, like, this mode's fun.
Mm-hmm.
If you just want to play the game. If you want to go for guns and stuff, go play another mode.
Yeah. This is for the, like, the event, right?
Yeah, this is the event, yeah.
Okay, okay.
The last event that there was a, Christmas style event. Yeah.
Good. Sentry ready.
Yeah, they're not even gonna go for A this time. Well, straight for C.
Get rid of that tug real quick.
He actually got it, that's funny. Oh, our teammate got a fucking right shield kill.
Nice.
Oh, that's awesome.
My sentry is ready.
A's the hardest one to defend.
Yeah.
I got this.
Charge set.
Fucking lens flare, Jesus Christ, son.
Explosive in place! Enemy down! Charges ready!
I feel like I am so fucking fast. I'm actually not, dude.
Well, I'd rather feel like that instead of feeling like some fat kid who can't do anything.
That's a fucking... Fuck you, right? Oh, God!
You quickly went back on that insult. You quickly went back.
Yeah. Well, you see, he ran over my C4, and when I blew it, he just didn't die. So...
Sentry ready.
Yeah. How the fuck did you survive that? He got me again, Rico.
I know. I'm watching the kill feed. I've watched you run through the wall and then just die.
Yeah, dude, it's been a challenge.
It's been a challenge to you, dog. No bitch.
Assembling sentry.
You can't call me challenge anymore, okay? It's against Twitch code.
You're streaming. Aha. No, you did no, that I can call you challenge. You. I can't call you retarded.
Yeah. You never included your audio, did you?
No, I have, but I did not call anybody retarded, so we're fine.
Television, so it's fine. It's fine, Twitch, it's fine.
It's fine, he's just stating the obvious.
Pretty much. I mean, I can't argue with it. You know, like, I'm not gonna say that, oh, no, the dumb witch, but I am.
I fucking lose that to Pimp Monkey, bro, of all people.
To Pimp Monkey?
Yeah, that man has killed me 8 times. No, I only have 7 decks. I say, ain't no way that man has killed me all 7 times. Plus 1, apparently.
Explosives ready.
I'm on your shield, bitch! Our teammate let him run straight through to get me. Weapon, you anger me. That's a grenade. My character is hurt. Did they just destroy my damn people?
Somebody res me. Godly? Or fucking medic man behind me.
Oh shit, I didn't know. I thought you were DeWazen. Like up on a wall.
DeWazen, yes, DeWazen. Thanks. I know that's not how you pronounce his name, but I don't give a flying fucking coochie about it.
That's another one for me.
A flying coochie. That would be weird to see.
Thanks for flying air coochie. How we meet we help you today?
Wagmire's airline.
My sentry is ready.
Oh my god. He's almost dead. Right shield guy. He's absolute one.
Was he in the tunnel or?
Nope. He ran outside next to C and killed me.
They're on B somewhere. Yep, fucking knew it.
Holy shit, they're behind? I just looked up
there. He fucking stuck me. Ugh, I hate that. But yeah, they're on B. Right here.
As long as they don't get to fucking 59 points, we're fine. All we gotta do is just defuse that.
Out. Let's see how they handle this.
Yes.
There you go.
Yeah, we did it.
Yep. Who the fuck is Larissa?
I don't know. It sounds like she wants
Model
to know
US
you.
Single 30. I would like to meet some old friends. Don't know who the fuck you are, buddy. I'm definitely not older than you, Mr. fucking 30 or Miss 30-year-old. Yeah. Like, I like that skin. That's a cool skin. Right there.
Yeah.
He's got tier 1 mixed with something else.
I like your skin, though.
Oh, yeah. Definitely one you don't want seen fucking breaking into your house or clearing
or dark
your building.
Alleyway or some shit. My thing ever export over? What do you? Did. Alright. I can't believe I got, like, not like a copyright strike, but it said restrictions, copyright on my other things.
Oh, what?
Fucking ridiculous. The other day when I was like, yeah, dude, it was sort of like for like a 11 second scene, and I think it was just like music in the game. Like, I have no idea what it was.
Oh,
like, and I
tough.
Posted shit about Atomic Heart beforehand, so like, I don't know. Yeah. YouTube is fucking stupid. And it wasn't even like because of something that you said. Like, so that's not even an issue, apparently.
Yeah.
For
Yay! Maybe
10, 15 people that might watch those videos. Oof. I'm still 13 levels away from the MTW-50.
That squad me that you like, yeah, he actually got a kill with the riot shield. He's got 1,600 kills with his riot shield.
With the riot shield?
Yeah.
Good God, men's
a mess. Because that's how you get tier 1, which is the body gear that he, or the body that he had.
I wonder how long it took him to get that thing.
It'd be fun. Oh, I like that. They have a Grand Knight helmet for Dozer. That it looks a lot like Battlefield 4's medic, like American medic. And then he has a helmet that's a lot like the Russian heavy helmet.
Which one's that one?
Russian heavy, blast resistant, and Grey Knight for the medic.
Oh, okay, yeah. I'm currently wearing a fireproof is the one I have.
For him, I have the shapeshifter.
Shapeshifter? What?
For Dozer?
Yeah.
Yeah, the...
I see Sacrificer. Set?
Not combat uniform, you bastard.
I'm looking at headgear.
I'm not looking at headgear. The set. I may have not said the set that I'm wearing. Oops. Because you'd got... We both got the Dark Wraith set, and I was like, alright, cool.
I thought you were talking about helmets.
We did... The... I was, and oh, then God. I thought I said, I have the shapeshifter set on. Yeah.
God, to get Dozer's tier 1, I need close distant kills as Dozer. I only have 7. I feel like I should have more than that. Need 1600 for tier 1.
Oh, that's closed. I'm retarded. Oh, no. It used to be riot shields. I gotta remember that. How do I get tier 1 with Irish?
Oh, cool. A free charm. I'll take that. Thanks, game.
3,200 projectiles destroyed with Irish's APS 36. Jesus Christ.
That Mastermind skin that you have is only $7.50 in the store.
Oh. Yeah.
For Blasco's Phantasma helmet, $7.50. It's not a bad one.
Who is Blasco? Is she the...
Blasco is...
She is the one that has the infiltration device where people... Like, she puts it down and nobody can... Oh, like it disrupts.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I've ran into that a few times.
It's... I thoroughly enjoy it, like, going up against it, because I'm like, I gotta do something different now.
That just tells me that there's someone nearby.
Yeah.
That's all
I don't know. They went into way too much detail when it comes to her eyes. Like, go and look at her, zoom all the way in. Yeah, look. The fucking detail they went into is insane, bro. Oh, of course I would notice something like that. A small little fucking detail like that.
Oh, like the little like glints and the different shading.
No, just like, not, I mean, they've always done that, but like, look at the color, yeah. Like, the difference in color between the outside,
center. Is it just me, or is there like the outer ring, like the small part, is that like a green, or is it just like how the...
It's like a green or gray, and then the inside is like a,
yeah.
Brownish, yellowish.
Yeah. Huh. Then you stare to fucking Casper's. Right? Is this Casper? Yeah, Casper. Stare into his eyes and they're like blackish. Looks like.
Are you looking a dude into a dude's eyes, bro?
I'm not, dude.
Swear. You just admitted you. I want Casper's tier 1 skin.
This tier 1 skin?
Is
a good
skin? Yeah. Yeah. You no, need 8,000 nice. Enemies disrupted, spotted, and spot assist with this fucking recon drone. 8,000, bro. I have... What do I have? 252.
I got his Mamba skin, his Navalide skin, and his fucking Prodigal Sun skin.
Yeah, because you bought the Prodigal Sun skin, you nasty bastard.
I just wanted it for the helmet.
Still spent $20.
I didn't even spend money. It was just the points that I had left over. So like,
from what?
I don't either pass battle passes if I had the shit or something, because I've never bought anything. Also, I went on a rabbit hole last night of, like, watching this dude's channel, or all he does is goes outdoors and, like, fishes and shit with the suns.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, he cooks up the meat, he even killed a few squirrels, and, like, you know, showed how to skin and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, some of that looks really good when he was cooking it. Because, like, he doesn't just, like, almost skin it and just toss the meat. No, he actually cooks it.
Yeah. And eats How did it. I get his all-seeing eyes? Nice. What?
Looks nice. Also found out that the dude, built a forge. So that's also of interest to me.
Nice.
Yes. And he's made a few knives, and I like the knives he's made. Damn it, I've been streaming for like almost 4 years and I still haven't been affiliate.
It takes a second, man.
I know, man. So I think my problem is like I didn't start making YouTube videos and shit and like editing those, and like I haven't done that for like 10 years. And that's like one of my problems. Go Sundance with this V car.
Are you playing Sundance, bro?
I like a grenade.
Fun fact, it's not a her, it is a non-binary. Fuck you, man, it's a her.
It looks like a her, so I'm gonna call it a her.
Yep. And you worry about me getting canceled, motherfucker.
But like, what even is non-binary? Like, what, they just don't identify as like,
I have no idea, bro. I do not care enough to learn all the random shit.
All colors of the
flag. I'm just saying, you cannot lie about genetics. Because if you're born a female, you have an increased chance of breast cancer, and you may, like, even... Like, I'm not sure how it works, like, if, you know, they end up getting a fucking dick. I don't know if they end up having, like, they are not able to get, like,
we don't know the procedure. Like,
uterus, stuff. Like, you know, like, I don't know what it's called. Yeah. Like, if you're a dude, about. Biologically, you have an increased chance of getting prostate cancer and having ass problems and stuff like that. And, like, I don't, like, no matter what you want to change biologically, you're still going to be what you're born as, and you can't change it no matter how hard you try.
Yeah.
You got gatted by fucking Magnum.
I tried using the Magnum. I don't like the, I know it's a Magnum and you gotta do the whole fucking...
Be accurate.
Not just that, but
that's your first problem right there. Hammer. You're using an accuracy weapon.
Yeah, I used it like twice, and that didn't go well for me, so stop using it.
Yeah, well, it's also, if it was like, what I don't understand is it is a modern magnum, which means there's no reason that you have to pull the hammer back.
Run it out! And will they still make it where you got to?
yeah, I mean, like, I guess it would be like operator preferred or whatnot.
Yeah.
Maybe because be some thing, people in real life like pulling the hammer back because it makes it to where you don't have to have as much pressure.
Yeah.
Give me the fuck, dude, teammate, you fucking idiot.
Just lost a fight to a DM7.
Don't worry about getting me. Don't worry. You piece of fucking retarded shit. Oh my god.
Why didn't you want to be revived?
Because the guy that was shooting me was watching me, and he didn't realize. Oh shit! He's pinging him. He's pinging the guy that killed him. Like right there, I should not have lost that. I should not have lost that at all.
Who thought he'd be sneaky up the staircase? Jokes on him. Ow.
Don't get me wrong, I really do enjoy this mode. But I absolutely fucking miss big game stuff. Yeah.
Here, I'll pick up the lance. Why didn't I pick these up before? You have multiple lances on the same thing.
Nope.
Kind of funny, but good.
It would mean it would drain a lot faster because these games are going a lot quicker, which I don't think they really want stuff like that to happen. You don't gotta res you, Bo.
And that was a quicker match we've had. Well.
Because it was a shutout. It was a shutout game.
Yeah. What kind of fucking name is that on our team? On our squad? SLCCPECR, yeah.
What the fuck is Zombie Crawler 13, bro?
It's a zombie. There's 13 of them and they're crawlers. There you go.
If I lose this, I swear. I lost to somebody else. Dude, like, oh my god, dude. The fact that some of these MGs are that fucking bad irks me thoroughly.
For what they are and shit.
Yeah, man. Like, I understand the RPK is just a LMG version of the AK.
Yeah.
But holy shit, the AK-24 has a smaller round than the RPK, but shoots, but kills quicker. With less rounds. I'm not losing that, buddy.
Stay back! I don't
Tango Mike is just that. Why would you say Tango Mike instead of just saying Bang? Irish, you fucking idiot. I don't understand to the fucking point you say Bang. I don't understand, man.
I'm like, ooh, it sounds better if they say Tango Mike instead of just fucking Bang.
When the whole point, if they're communicating, is quick, simple, and to the point.
But nobody cares. Nobody cares about authenticity at EA anymore.
Fucking money grabbing cunts. I'm gonna torch you, bro. Don't fucking tempt me. I don't give a fuck. War crimes is just normal for me, dog.
War crimes. On the damn roof.
Square. We have four medics, five medics, and six medics! Power.
Got him. Need a sec. Run it out. Oh shit, you know, I was gonna whoop you. Ah, I missed one shot. That would've killed him. Grenade is out. I mean, I can throw about 70 damn meters. What the fuck?
That makes sense. Professional soldier.
Just going to the fucking NFL, man. What the hell?
Also depends on... you would not be able to throw... if you'd be able to throw a grenade 7 meters, that is not going to correlate at all to,
They're on the roof and there's a sniper back there.
What we want, somebody. So. Have a seat, boys.
All right, back, my mom. Popped in for a minute.
Gotcha.
So far, our dog seems to be all right. Besides the wound he has, still don't have money to take him to the vet. So we're just gonna, I guess, see what happens. I do not like at all. I think I may have made a mistake, Enrico.
Why do you say that?
I tweeted on Twitter.
Oh god.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if you've been hearing about what's like going on with Rainbow Six recently, but they added something about to combat Zim users.
Okay. Sounds weird.
Well, do you know, is it like Zims are sort of like something like they help somebody or whatnot with like it helps with like accuracy, kind of like a aimbot, but it kind of like it's not considered an aimbot, so it can't be, you can't be banned for it. It got to a point where any Zim user is immediately banned, or was immediately banned, something like that, I think, maybe, don't quote me on it. But now they have a thing where they're not banned, but they're trying to combat it by saying that Zim players have a really good like skill. So if you have a really high skill, like a prompt players, like a who is it? Like the not the streamers, but like people who play at like the tournaments.
Yeah.
If they're what do you want to call it? It's too good. Why are you camping in a bush, you little fucking prick? God, I'm playing against fucking faggots.
Okay, I thought he was a little further to my left, not right there. I tried going for your thing.
So, when you're shooting into a bush, the bush completely negates every single round. It counts as a fucking wall. But if you're inside of a bush, you can shoot out of it, apparently. That's fucking cool. I'm sick with this mode already, man, for today. Like, teammate, look behind you. Holy fuck!
You say that, dude. Can't go the stairs behind me. Jesus.
Fucking spawn in on somebody. Again? And fucking dude is just looking at a wall, and I look at the door, and there's a dude immediately just staring at me.
Jesus. That is a wall I threw that at?
What?
Okay. That sucked. I'm not gonna say it was a cheap kill, because it wasn't. He's on a rooftop, I can see downwards, so I can't see what he said.
There's three people watching Step. Dude, I don't think I can play this mode anymore. The later I've played, the gayer people are playing. Oh, we can't win. Let's camp in a fucking corner.
Oh my fucking god. Dude killed me with a noob tube. Okay. Put two rounds in his chest. He's still breathing.
I wonder if there's a way we could combat fucking... Like, if you like in games like where I don't even know what I'm fucking trying to say, I'm just tired of people camping in fucking corners with SMGs and shotguns. Like, unless you're healing, I can understand.
Campers will full, exist to the end of time.
If you're full fucking health, man, you need to go eat a dick if you're camping in a corner with that shit.
That didn't kill you, the fuck?
What? Dude, I'm sorry, but you can just jump and immediately start just fucking lasering into my head, dude. I don't think.
Is there aim assist on this game?
Yeah, there's a little bit, but you can turn it off.
I don't even think I have mine on, if I'm being honest.
Oh, no, it's automatically on.
I'm gonna check my shit, because I don't feel like it's on.
Unless your aim is absolutely that bad.
If it's that bad, then it literally negates aim assist. Holy hell. Okay, you're behind me.
Kirsten, you must have fucking faith in me, man.
Does no one here have a damn thing to put down? Fucking serious. I should have lost that, if I'm being completely honest. Loading! We have one.
That Nexto is a little fucking suspicious. Nothing but headshots every time he kills me. I think the fuck not.
Those guys are definitely pissed.
Are you serious? He knew exactly where I was at. I'm not saying he's cheating, I'm just saying he's a bit fucking suspicious. Two people on the fucking stairs.
Damn, I missed the second one. There was three, the third one came up. Yeah. Four of them? Jesus Christ.
All ass fucking squad.
Why is this dude in the tower?
Dude, the fact that you can laser me from that far with that gun makes absolutely no fucking sense. Win that.
I honestly, I couldn't tell you. Oh god, my mom's trying to get my sister into driving school.
Fucking shit.
Concerned the only car she can drive is mine? Yeah. She keeps talking about how, like, that she's gonna be driving my car and shit, and I don't even want Austin driving my car. Make sure that I want Austin to drive, or her to drive my car.
One thing I understand is people, yeah, you can drive my car. It's like, nah, homie. There's like one person that I would allow to drive my car, and that's Tristan. That's because that man is fucking weird, like weirdly safe.
Like weirdly good at driving?
No, weirdly safe. Guess I'm using the fucking K30.
Teammate didn't push shoving me up the fucking stairs. What the hell, dude? Could have watched my back as I got our teammate. I'm sorry, my character says, fuck it.
Probably.
The operator's cussing this one?
Sometimes, yeah.
Huh.
Depending on what they're dealing with at the time.
Well, I threw a grenade and I heard, fuck it, so.
torture myself. Ow.
Ow, sandbags, and protect my ass.
The fact that you sat in a fucking incendiary for 5 seconds and you only had very little health missing is a bit fucking suspicious. Oh my god.
Which one is it?
I don't fucking know. I'll just know it's a little bitch. Throwing grenade. Shit makes no fucking sense.
Ooh, it doesn't. I feel like the Molotovs should be a little bit more of a power to games.
Oh, no, they're pretty powerful. No, they're pretty powerful. It's just that for some fucking reason, it's very spotty.
Yeah. In Call of Duty, they're fucking ass, though. I use them in Call of Duty, people just sit there, jump around, kill me, do a 360, and build me a fucking house if they could. For a dud.
I can't get him.
What is the damn thing? It's below me? It's probably below me. Just below me. Tangle down! Haven't lost yet. Don't quit,
cabronet. I'll stay here.
Alright.
You guys wanna go push towards B. Ow.
Man down! Man down! Man, I love the slide though. To get like behind cover quickly.
Oh yeah.
So nice. What does that one do?
That other grenade is armor. Nothing. It's an armor grenade, yeah, anti-armor.
I swapped it and chucked it over there. Ow. Damn, he domed me with a 44. Can't even be mad at it. I don't have...
That's gonna hurt. No way. I'm sorry, but that's not a shape charge.
Oh my fuck.
I figured I'd always hit all my fuck. But no, there's a whole squad down there. That would've been nice to, you know, do a little bit.
I honestly didn't know if you were at C or B.
Our whole squad is at C. Our squad's watching C while the other squad's watching B. I'm not losing that gunfight, I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Fucking auto shotty too, dude, damn.
All we gotta do is just protect B.
Yeah. No one's on B currently, I don't think.
What is? The other squad is.
There is no way that thing has that kind of fucking range. None.
What gun was it?
The fucking 12M shotty. Fucking auto. There's no way that range is like that. I call so much BS.
The amount of rounds I saw this bush in front of me each from both of us. Dude, I'm gonna split second. We won. Jesus. I'm playing a different fucking mode on here.
Yes, please.
Like, the only reason I'm still playing this mode is because I'm trying to get that skin for Pike.
Yeah.
If I have to play one more game, I fucking will.
So you have to play like a set amount of games?
You gotta get 75, ribbons.
Well, that's not too bad.
No.
Until you play the map, until you play the game. You got marksman rifle kills? Well, I mean, yeah, this is the marksman rifle I'm talking about. I forget that it's a marksman rifle because the shape and size of the gun. It looks like a fucking Uzi. And for it to hold like 31 rounds, it runs out of ammo pretty damn quickly when you're sitting there tapping.
Mm-hmm.
Any idea how much longer this battle pass is?
Not too long, I don't think. Like, I need two more ribbons, and I'm good.
Really?
Yep, two more ribbons, which means I need to get kills, spots, or just anything.
Yeah.
So if you can explain...
Ooh, flashpoint.
Happened to you?
It'd be funny if one of the points was in the fucking tunnel. Oh god, that would be a shit show.
Take over the track. Over.
Fail. Five.
My aim assist is on. Okay.
Yeah, I have my shit off.
I'm dead 100%.
Good! And your accuracy's still that fucking bad.
Still that fucking bad.
Oh.
Okay, I'm turning you all the way off, and I'm gonna see what the fuck happens.
Ooh, fucking shit.
Now I'm gonna miss every shot. Jesus, dude.
Wait, where do you even find that? Because I want to make sure I have mine off.
Controller. Controller on foot. That's a soldier aim assist.
Mine's at 20.
So you have a little bit.
Like, it's not even, like, you can't even tell. I'm going to turn it down to 10. So it slowly goes away.
I hit some shots consecutively. I don't want.
Were you able to get a kill?
My tweet just went through on Twitter. I'm just trying to see if random people start joining the stream of Twitch. God. Wait a minute. I didn't tweet that.
I need to up the, or not up. I need to up. My fucking sensitivity. Holy fuck.
What's your sensitivity
Not fucking high enough, that's for damn sure.
Mine's at a, like a 30, I think, is what mine's at. Okay. So far, not going so good right with the aiming, my friending.
Don't approach my position!
Don't approach my position as we run
God,
forward.
What the fuck am I supposed to find? Oh! Nope, that. Oh, that's what it was. It was my fucking sensitivity was at 20. My
what everything else
is like aim assist is 0. I knew. I was like, dude, what the fuck?
And my aim assist was as strong as it could be.
Imagine what my sensitivity was at. Like, or like, not what was that? Like, if it was at 100. There we go. I'm gonna down my sensitivity. This shit is fucking high. 50? I'm insane. I'm gonna go to 40.
There's no way for that range, dude.
You were like 10 feet from him.
Jesus, though.
No, that makes sense for the shotgun on games. If it was real life, I would be a bit concerned how you survived the first fucking blast. Man's not even gonna pick up the fucking thing that we need.
Ow. Using a snort.
You fuck, kid. I'm a fucking track star.
Am I running a track star? Oh, God, I hate myself.
I didn't even know that was a fucking song.
It's part of a song. Some rapper. I only know it due to Julian Austin.
Ew.
Yeah.
Hey, a trap star, not crack star?
I don't know, it's one of the two. I don't really know, to be honest. I've heard the song maybe once or twice. Like, some, or like most rap songs I do know, I've learned from Austin and Julian.
Shit! Oh,
fuck. Friendly down. What the fuck are you getting hit from?
I died to a... one of them, like the fucking SPH explosive launcher. Not yet, you
don't. Fuck. You hopped over as soon as I revived you.
There was still no lookout. There's somebody. You left. It just wow.
And oh, you know
my
how my
inability to call out got my teammate killed, bro.
Exactly. Like, I can focus on like 700 things at once.
No,
but...
you can't. Don't you bullshit.
No, look, I can, but I can't.
So you can't. One sec. No, there's no 50-50. It's either you can or you can't.
The fact that guy almost lost that to the G7 kind of worries me.
That's what two of them standing there. Oh my god. Is the V-car that
oh
fucking
my.
Good?
It's pretty decent, yeah. It basically 3-tattoo.
This is 9mm, what the fuck?
Yeah. One guy on that damn roof.
That is stupid.
I put in 3 taps.
Dude, it's fucking chambered in 9mm. How the fuck? Does it 3-tap?
Every single, like, operator must have been like a sickly little kid and doesn't wear body armor.
So you're telling me not we're all on this fucking objective and nobody picked up the fucking spike?
Apparently not.
Oh my god. We got the dumbest.
Five.
Enrique, our two teammates don't have kills. I think they literally just joined. Yeah, those two.
Yeah, they did. Actually, no, there's one who has two deaths, so he's been here for a minute.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
How the fuck? Oh.
Playing Sundays, though, has been, like, very nice because, okay, come on. You can hop that. This is the same distance. Come on, hop. Fucking you. What's your weapon? Put your fucking arms up and grab. Ooh, that is three of you. That is they're running into B from the back door.
Morty's dead.
Shit. And we got Dr. Rob up here on the hill where he can easily watch that fucking area. You're a fucking recon guy and you failed to kill the guy. You shouldn't even know that you were up here in the first place.
Shit! Reload!
I don't have 30 rounds.
Jesus Christ, I fucking... Can I not? Okay, no, thank you. I was about to say, am I really not going to be able to change my sight right here?
Oh, there's a ladder here. Okay.
One second! Bust him down!
The one thing I don't like... Or another thing I don't like about this game is the lack of footstep sounds at some points.
I know what you mean by that.
You know what I mean by that, or you don't?
Yeah. I do.
I lose this. He was trying to get me with a fucking shotgun, by the way.
Was he really?
Yep.
Damn it, he got with fucking grenade. He's one HP up there.
Thank God, this game's fucking over with.
Yay, either Conquest or Rush, whichever.
Unless I didn't get my fucking ticket or my.
Unless you didn't get your ribbon.
Yeah, then I'm fucking doing this again. I really don't want to.
your third place blue ribbon. In the county fair. I got some ribbons. Hey.
Thank God.
So I'll just exit the menu then.
Yep.
Ricky got his ribbon. Yay. Okay, so I got enough for the fucking charm, but not the gun. So I'm at like 20-ish ribbons or so.
20 out of 40.
Yeah.
Blah. Yo, the hollow does.
Winston-Salem gets $5 million in federal funds to help with housing construction. Winston is always under fucking construction.
Mm-hmm.
Like, before you even enter city limits, there is fucking construction going on every day. But yeah, we can't get our fucking potholes fixed.
It happens when they have money.
Yeah. I mean, police around here driving some pretty nice damn cars, if I do say so myself.
You also know where all the money goes.
Yeah. I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Roger.
Team Deathmatch, what the hell?
It's weapon roulette.
Oh.
Yep, I'm already not a big fan of it, personally. Cool concept, shitty execution.
Yeah, I do not like this first gun. Oh, cool, you can have it where it's two bolts instead of a lot of. The weapon cycle is a 10-second...
30, or it's like 45-second. Like, I just checked over there, but no, dude.
The fuck is this? I got the fucking sweeper, dude, so I gotta get in nice and damn
DAO, shoddy.
Okay, well,
not
I got two kills.
That shitty ass fucking map or mode.
That, wasn't that great. I also don't like the, 10 second cycle time.
45 second.
25?
45.
45.
God damn.
Jesus. Is this 64-64? Right.
What does that little thing in the bottom left say? Conquest 64?
Just wanted to ask, make sure.
This is a clean sight.
I really need to clean my monitor, dude. My lamp on earlier and the fucking glare that I had was terrible.
I need a ranger deployed on my marker. Marking a hostile. 150 meters.
Ow, ow, ow. Well, my body made it behind cover. Are you playing Recon, Enrique?
Yep.
How's that going?
Well, I'm playing it like not a recon because I'm not gonna fucking snipe the entire time.
There's a dude in wheelchair legs on our team. That's a nice one. It's not the weirdest, but you know.
Grab this!
God, I wish I had a better sight.
will save you. Take this! Threat located!
I watched this guy fucking struggle. Cause I shot him, and then he ran around.
How the fuck did I survive that?
See the guy that I shot at, I hit him in the chest first round, and then the second and third rounds, or the second round I missed. And then the third round I missed on purpose.
Jesus.
And he was like running around like, what am I to do? I can't do anything.
I forgot, I'm using a thermal sight on my damn gun right now. It's actually kind of helpful because, if they can't see through the smoke and shit, you know?
Yeah.
But it also means I can't really tell where the fuck I'm aiming at.
Better not lose that, buddy. He was spotted and weak, and he still lost that gunfight.
Oh shit, I didn't know you could get higher up here. Hey, Enrico.
Hi.
I immediately got sniped at.
It's not safe up here. Well, I'm glad I'm in my little spot. There's very little areas you can see me. And areas you can see me, I already have locked in range-wise. Behind.
I was switching, because I only had one round left of my gun.
He's really upset with me.
Clearly. I didn't even know they had E1.
I didn't either. The guy's still up there.
Is he?
Yeah. 200 meters. Oh! Oh my
you
god!
You got that?
Oh,
good shit, Enrique.
Bro. I have a chub going.
There. 170 meters. Hit her doing the feet.
I thought about it for a split second, like, there's no way I'm going to hit him in the head. Even if I die. Like, I didn't even think I was going to hit him.
You truly you did, though.
I hit him a lot more than just the fucking head.
I did that time, you bastard.
Cover me. Dude, the G57 is retarded. This thing should not be that good.
It really is. It's fucking great. What a player? I can't tell.
I need to get back up to my spot, man.
I'm switching scopes back and forth between regular and like non-regular.
Yep.
That shit out of here.
Shut that shit up. I don't know why, but like when somebody says shut that shit up, it's a lot funnier than get that shit out of here.
Yeah, I can see why. Ooh, shit, I did not weird large, weird this high up. I do not have the ammo for this long gun fights with this. Especially since we're not fucking accurate at all.
Too high.
Fucking dumb as hell. I like how, flipping the bipod down actually fucking helps stabilize you a little bit.
Yeah. Like how it used to.
Yeah. Outgoing grenade!
Yes. Fuck you, man. Back to my spot. There's nobody anywhere I can shoot. Aw, you lucky bitch.
Okay, no, they were not up here, they
fuck
were just
fuck you, Dick Fick. You bitch. What a name, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, I made a mistake. I did not mean to climb up here, but oh well. I'm up here and I'm dead.
God. If you can see B1, dude, it is swarming with fucking enemies. This fucking thermal sight, dude, makes it so scary.
Cream pie snack? Snark. Okay. That's what that dude's name was. Cream pie snark.
Oh, I see it. Who the fuck uses that gun?
What gun was it?
The fucking, like...
Oh, the lever action?
Yeah.
Apparently it's supposed to be really good.
Huh. I had 8 kills and all of them were my SMG or LMG. So my brother Julian, my cousin, and one of their friends is all playing Overwatch, I'm assuming. Why ain't we got no fucking tall buildings? I want a tall building to play in.
Because we're playing on the 360 variant, or not 360, we're playing on the Xbox One variant of the map, which I fucking hate.
Yeah. I definitely prefer better maps, but I could probably get some kills.
I enjoy this map if it's on this, like on the Xbox Series. Or a new gen.
Yeah.
Variation. I bet you'll never guess what I had for dessert.
More loaded fries.
Oh, cheesecake.
Really?
Yep, remember I got sick today, so I cannot have loaded fries even if
That's
I wanted
right.
to. I fucking destroyed some sandwiches earlier though, for lunch. Like, dude. Like, it has been, like, so, every so often, I'll throw up.
Okay.
From, like, you know, heat exhaustion or just, you know, being sick.
Mm-hmm.
But this was probably the worst because usually I'll get sick in one day. Like, in one day, I'll get sick a few times, if, and then I'll be good. Remember, Thursday, I got sick. Twice at work, and then today three times. So,
yeah,
it was a bit more than what I was used to, or what like what should have been normal. Throwing up's not normal.
Not normal for anybody per se.
I killed that man one time with this LMG, and he puts on this exact same. I hate when people do that. You killed me with a gun, guess what, man? I'll show you that I have absolutely done nothing but play with this gun since it came out. Tiny fucking pussy.
I'll show you to use a gun that's in the game against me. How dare you?
Now, If it gets to a point where... Oh, I need to get the fuck out of there. If it gets to a point where they kill me like 5 or 6 times and then they teabag me, I'll put the same fucking weapon on. I give no fucks.
Yeah.
There's a tango. Too far to judge.
Why not? That's what I thought. I thought I had something. Close combat. Sonic. There's fucking... Subsonic high powered bitch, excuse me? What? I still understand how, suppressors in games are like, yeah, or when developers are like, yeah, we'll let you put a suppressor on, but it takes away its damage. It's like, no, that's not how that works.
It's not supposed to make it a little bit quieter, but
like,
not,
it makes
not
it quieter and it lowers its range, which if I'm playing at range, then I can understand. But if I'm able to smell what that man had at Taco Bell last Tuesday, I should. That poor man got fucking baited hard. I feel so bad that he was masturbated. Shitty joke, I know. Terrible joke, I know, but I don't care.
I keep seeing fucking tracers. I have no idea where the fuck they're going.
Like those two that just fucking flew over me right there? Like those?
Yeah.
I mean, hey, if you look left, out towards the water, you can see a shit ton of, tracers. Don't hit me again. Don't hit me again. Fuck you. Fuck you, sniper. Fuck you, sniper. Fuck you, man.
Oh. Talking about.
Hold me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. He's not looking. Like, I'm not taking my eyes off him. I'm going behind the building. Alright, clear.
Oh, that's pissed me off. That's pissed me off.
But
even with a goddamn thermal, I'm missing every shot.
Did that man just accept?
Fuck you, guy.
And drizzle.
I thought just to shoot in the doorway with a handgun from like almost like B1 to where that guy was in C2.
Jesus.
Yeah.
You know how balls it. Okay, man, you want to be brezzed. The fact that I made it over here without them shooting at me is insane.
It's a miracle. Why did Mila just get shot at?
Ammunition. I miss the old Boris turret. I should not have won that.
Well, what was it like?
Ranger, it would shoot fast. 200 meters.
Spotted a hostile. Infantry, 200 meters. We can use that vehicle.
I almost got you too, kid. You're lucky. You're fucking lucky.
I need someone to create a song about what a shit sniper I am.
200 meters.
Words cannot describe how fucking terrible you are at your job.
I'm sure there's somebody who can do it out there. It has to be. Someone out there has
the amount of dead people that's right here is insane.
Yeah.
You were getting the car out of my way. Whoever just yoinked that fucking car. On the inside. Oh, cool. Nobody's watching that door. Oh, never mind. Don't worry about me.
First kill.
How was your first
shot from a
kill?
First kill, yeah.
Game's been going on for a
yeah,
minute.
Yeah, literally
dude.
My first kill. I'm using the damn thermal sight, dude.
He also turned aim assist all the way off, too.
Oh, that guy can hit me fucking moving when I'm standing still. I can't even fucking hit him.
The only reason I have mine turned off is because I expect more from me. I do not expect to be helped in any sense when it comes to aiming.
It also doesn't help that I'm using a fucking thermal.
The thermals aren't even bad.
90 meters away from my marking a hostile.
I call by the time you're 30, you're not going to be able to play any FPS shooters.
Don't say that.
I'm calling it. I've already called it.
Please don't.
I've already called it. Cannot be undone.
That's all I have left.
It's not all you have left. You have Skyrim.
Fine, it's everything I still enjoy. Is that better?
You enjoy Skyrim or you wouldn't be playing it?
Dude, I have literally like lost any sense of joy in anything I do or play.
So, what you just said about FPS is being the only ones that you enjoy was a lie.
I guess, yeah. No, you bastard! Dude, just shot a fucking elevator in my face. Oh, fuck you, Battlefield. I can't put a safe, or not safe, but a claymore directly in front of the damn elevator. Come on.
Not anymore.
There is no fucking restrictions.
There is now.
Nah, we have morals. I fucking don't.
No. There is no we when it comes to that.
Yeah.
You may have morals, but I'm still like, oh my god, what? I remember I talked to you about this when it happened. But there's a
I'm shooting a fucking team
tournament going on for a game, and somebody he teambagged. He teabagged his own teammate, and their squad got eliminated. It was in an Apex tournament because it was toxic. Fuck you, man. You know how many times this shit happens in a basic
teammate
game?
Yeah, his own teammate in the list. Which is really funny about it.
Grenade going out.
People's going fucking soft. I wish we could go back to
really
the original Modern Warfare 2 days.
Original Modern Warfare days.
These kids would kill themselves.
They really
fuck
would.
I was about to say something.
Like worse than what you've already said. I'm sure somebody would find a way, Enrique.
Do that. I meant to include audio. Don't accept that, because you'll just leave the game, just rejoin without any
just
of the.
Just sit in a queue.
Yeah.
Free,
you little fucking fag. How long do you think it's gonna be before there's any repercussions for what I say?
Like, from my streams, or?
Oh, just in general.
Oh,
because when you stream, I'm pretty sure your stream days are limited.
Yeah, especially if I do hit affiliate.
Yeah. If I would stream on anything, it would be YouTube, because Twitch treats their, like, if you're not a big name, yeah. they will treat you like shit.
I mean,
that's why I stopped streaming, because I did some research. So I'm like, yeah, I'm not going to be streaming for a play.
You know, like, even YouTube's pretty damn strict nowadays.
Well, YouTube actually treat, like, if you're a content creator and you follow, like, the basic rules, or if you can come to an agreement, like, I'm sure I could come to an agreement with them with what I say. Be like, hey, yo, just make sure that the only people that's getting in here is people that's not going to get upset about what I say.
I feel like, so bad for those guys. I'm just kidding.
No, fuck them.
I feel bad because I had a spawn beacon. As soon as I knifed it, they spawned and didn't even notice I was there. So that's why I feel bad.
Oh, rotation to clouds? No, good. I'm safe. I've never heard of anybody else who has, like, a really a phobia of NATO's. What is the phobia of NATO's called? What kind of... I want to know what position. It is. Because that would be of only two phobias that I have. I have that and the fucking basilophobia. Fucking hate deep-ass waters.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
say the word and not, like, you know, explain it for the people in the back.
Yeah, that basilophobia is pretty normal. If I cannot see the bottom, you're not catching me going anywhere near that fucking body of water at all.
Well, what about, like, the very, like, clear, like, oceans and lakes are, like, 30, 40 feet deep?
If I can see the bottom, I'm fine.
God forbid a piece of seaweed touches your foot.
Well, if I can see the bottom, I would be fine. Because then I would know seaweed.
A couple years ago, we went, like, and rented a pontoon boat and shit.
Oh, God.
And at one point, I was being pulled by the boat and shit. And, a fish, like, bit my toe as we were fucking, like, on the floaty.
You bit your toe?
He wrapped his little mouth around my toe, dude. He wanted some, apparently. It's one of my feetsies. It was fucking weird feeling, too. Because, like, it didn't hurt.
At that moment, Brandon knew he had a foot fetish, but not the normal.
Me? No, you mean the fucking fish had a foot fetish.
No, I said not the normal. You're like, you want your toes to be the one that gets...
No. It felt more like... Somebody just grabbed my toes.
I'm dead. Isn't nobody pushing me this objective, man? It's so stupid. Why the fuck is not pushing the objective? Want to spearhead the assault with me?
I just got gunned down.
Alright, well, yeah, now you... Yeah.
Alright, where are we going, bud?
We are going to go around, and then we're going to get from behind. We're going to fuck them up. The fact that we bleed all speed like that. Oh, shit. Okay, we're good.
I honestly thought that was much deeper.
I did too. That's why I was like, oh, shit.
Come on.
There's no way. There's no way.
That damaged the vehicle.
Way.
But that didn't. Does it.
Okay, again.
I'm gonna run this guy over.
I said, let me run him over, you cunt.
I didn't kill him! That wasn't me. I didn't shoot.
I don't know why you yelled at me, cunt.
Because you're blaming me for shit.
You're usually the one who fucks shit up like that.
Well, that time I wasn't.
Yeah, well, do you blame me for being like, oh boy, Brandon did it again?
Yes, I do.
Why do you blame me when it happens all the time?
It happens all the time.
Majority of the time.
A good portion, I will agree, but not all the time.
Yeah, so when there's only one person, I'm using the button. Why would I go anywhere else to do the button?
Ooh, fucking run. Ow. Oh shit, ow. Damn it, I was hoping that dude wasn't
location.
That smart.
No good.
I honestly thought I just read something about fucking roundabouts on the news. Like, who gives a shit about fucking roundabouts?
Wouldn't be surprised. I fucking knew I heard something. I got the guy who's behind.
Yeah. Oh, damn! Oh, that would have. Oh. That would have went right through me. Jesus Christ. I mean, this dude around the corner at the same time, he just stuck a bolt in my chest from his crossbow.
Oh, shit, man. Jesus. I know that shit hurt.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Knock the damn wind out of me. Ooh, I'm gonna kill them 60 times.
Oh, wow, the sniper left. Fucking Agent Cuda. Fucking weirdo. Hey, cool, I spot on the roof. Which I'll be at 1054.
Someone's really trying to shoot down one of our guys' drones. He's really trying.
I really wish I didn't have to go to work tomorrow. But I missed today. Like, dude. I know. This job, I'm back. Okay, that's friendly.
They might end up firing you, dude. You know, because, like, oh, he has a tendency to call out.
Nope, called out one time.
I know, but, like, some places, you know.
If it's, like, three or four, like, just like three or four times within 3 consecutive months, if there's not like a doctor's note, then yeah. But if you have doctor's notes and you're fine, like this one, I obviously didn't have a doctor's note.
Yeah.
I still can't believe that we're going backwards. Like, Battlefield 1, amazing when it comes to the reinforcement.
Mm-hmm.
Battlefield V, amazing when it comes because it had the crouch run. You were able to, be able to build fortifications and all that.
Yeah.
And squad lead was able to call in, reinforcement like things to be able to help. Mm-hmm. Like,
I'm reloading! Grenade out! Grenade out!
Alright, buddy.
Well, I can't cap it from underneath.
Oh, I almost outgunned him. That would have been tough for him.
I got a final kill.
Nice. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Tender thoughts. We're game. And I'm playing on a normal fucking 128x120, not 32x32. Or fucking not 128 replay. We had 128x120, I would be scared.
It'd be like a Battlefront fucking thing.
There we go, 64. Right there. I just realized far, far away, their police department is the FFAPD.
Hmm.
Fucking love Strike 2. I want to watch that again.
The M16 is any good in this game?
Nope.
That shit.
When it first came out, it was pretty. I think it was just because it was new. Everybody was using it, but. Nobody's using it now.
I'm actually surprised I got killed by the crossbow today. How does standard issue rounds fucking lower damage?
Huh?
I'm gonna dabble with the PP Bison. And, apparently, like, standard rounds does less firepower.
I can't wait to see what next season's gonna be, with what vehicles they're gonna be bringing.
Well, if they go further back in time for like an event.
Further back in time? Like, yeah. Civil War? Ooh.
Yeah.
Untapped potential right there.
Yeah. That would be kind of interesting, wouldn't it?
Some fucking Man of War ship comes out of nowhere, cause there's absolutely no vehicles besides horses. What the fuck? Fuck, get out of here, little bird.
Hello. Not much to drive.
What the hell?
Not know you were one of me in this adventure. Alright, well, you're locked in.
Yep.
You're locked in by pride. Do you have any left? Oh shit.
I'm a ride or die kind of person anyway.
Is that what you tell your boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend actually.
Hit your face, bitch. Ooh!
I hit that guy twice and I didn't kill him.
Yeah, you gotta hit him directly.
I got shot in the ass. And there's a four-wheeler coming up.
That poor guy had absolutely no chance. Well, there's a song that has it in it. Some fucker yelling no chance. I'm so far back here. Pick me up. Yes! I just stared death in the face and just stared back. What's this man got? This man got... Oh, he got double 30s. Ain't nobody over here. What are you doing?
Tango on my mark. 170 meters away.
Fuck you, guy.
Damn, Brandon. Are you? You died to that fucking tank. Tough.
Yeah, he's like in the respawn.
Fuck you, guy. Why'd you war crime me, man? Hit you with a fucking rail gun. There's nothing left to you.
No. But somehow I was still perfectly intact with maybe a bruised pinky. Now I have to wait until the fucking elevator gets done.
My sentry is ready.
I don't think I want to go with this elevator, to be honest.
Why?
You too. Well, it's an enemy's place.
Secure the objective!
And I'm probably gonna be the only one up here.
Oh, you're on E2.
Ah! Yep. Open the damn thing to a dude with an LMG.
Just chilling.
And a turret.
You aren't surviving that fucking incursion.
What's wrong, huh? And I died to the guy who fucking ran down the elevator anyway. Jesus. Like, I'm hitting my shots when I'm using, you know, like close quarter shit.
Yeah.
Like this. That's good. But, on the other hand, it's fucking... What the fuck are you driving?
I'm driving a tuk-tuk, bro.
Granted!
You couldn't have just shot him.
I wanted to slow this through personally.
I'm not giving you the extra points. You could have saved me.
I honestly thought you were going to run him over until you missed. Where the fuck did their tank go?
Probably spawn still. Where's the front of the fucking... There we go. Where... Bitch, he's dead, homie.
That's what I was hearing. What the hell? Yeah, their tank's still back there. Oh, is that thing a condor? Is all those big bitches?
Okay. Vehicle taking damage!
I don't know from where now. I need to give you a little higher or just move a little farther left. Yes, yes, a little more. A little more. Let me rain hell on this fucking cut. Come on! Come on! You, dude, you're teasing me. Stop it.
Stop it.
Like, he would get right where I would almost be able to see him, and then he would back off. And then he would go back, and then he would back off. Like when a bitch tries to... No, we're not even going there. Not even going there.
Found their tank. Now it's stuck.
A pretty nice pilot. Did you know that was gonna work?
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know there was even people on that damn building.
Didn't either, because the fucking pilot's moving too fast.
Huh.
This is by far the coolest sounding fucking plane in this game. Yeah, like, do you not...
Just the guns or the overall sound that you like?
The overall sound, like, when it goes into the hover mode.
Oh, yeah. God damn, dude.
Oh, bro, what are you doing? You're not supposed to be touching that.
Where's the tank in E1?
Friendly down!
Nice.
And the whole crew that jumped out or spawned on them, damn. TBO came out of the front doors. And there's a fucking helicopter up.
Oh, tower's falling on top of the fucking... Follow you, cunt. I can't see it fall. Oh, I'm seeing it. No, turn around. Let me see it. Let me see it. Yes. Yes. Oh, that's the ground.
Enemy soldier mount. No threat.
We don't need no water with that motherfucking burn. Burn, motherfucker. Burn. The fuck is up here causing so many problems for everybody?
On E2?
Yeah, was it another helicopter?
It was a helicopter, but it's gone.
Okay. Are you flying that big bird or what?
Nope, I'm on the main gun. I'm on the 40mm automatic grenade launcher.
Ow! And my ass hurt by bullets. That feels very nice. Ow.
Behind us, behind us, behind us.
At some distance.
We're really pissing people off.
I don't doubt it.
Yeah, we've got a fucking, like, the equivalent of a K-52 chasing us. It's like a K-550 or some shit.
Yeah. Damn, there's some fat rounds hitting this damn thing.
Hostile helo airborne, long distance.
Damn, what's going on? That's the ground. Okay, he's pulling up.
You got a lot of shit trying to fight you.
Enemy soldier,
yep. That one's when you're good at your job, bro. I need you to get to where I can shoot him, buddy. I'm done. Fuck you. I don't trust you.
Hostile troop movement.
Then shoot a guy out of the sky, I'm happy.
Marking enemy helo! About flank! Spotted enemy helo!
The fact that I was almost able to kill you. Oh, that poor man. He tried running to my body to teabag.
Mm-hmm.
And he got hit with a rock launcher.
Damn.
You got fucking war crime.
Grenade out.
There's 8 motherfuckers on this objective that I'm going through right now.
C1 or A1?
A1.
Jesus. Good luck, sir.
No, back up, fucking dog, bitch-ass dog.
I didn't even know A1 was another building. Like that.
Yeah.
Well, it's not a tall one.
fucking Super 500, bitch. That bitch is named the Noble Antichrist.
No. Not Antichrist, but something along those lines of anti-something.
Can't see him. Up, storm's coming. It is. Where's the shit? Where's the foreman? Come on, where's the foreman? I know it can form somewhere in the middle of the map. Where's the foreman?
Come on, game,
don't do this to me. Just tell me where it's foreman at. Yeah, it's foreman over there. Good. Yep.
I'll get you up!
I'm gonna go to the other fucking... You little fucking shit. Don't you just love when everybody uses the same fucking weapons over and over and over again?
I mean, if they're doing challenges, then understand.
They're not. The star doesn't give you anything.
That is a lightning tornado. That is scary.
Let's see how they handle this.
It's heading to be one.
Yeah, I know.
Someone just raised the damn bridge.
Why do you think I'm trying to get the fuck out of here, man? Ooh, it's coming closer!
Chad, extra, far away.
Looks cool though from a distance.
I don't give a fuck if that shit looks cool, bro. I am living my nightmare.
You're just trying to run from it.
Come on, 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 vehicle, get here.
Throwing grenade.
Bro, come on, get me the fuck out of here. Oh, the one's picking up. Nope, nope, don't care, don't care. You actually saved me. Thank you.
Take this.
I'm not spawning there. I will spawn on the star pool. Cool, he looks so cool from far away. Eat a dick.
He did, though.
I don't care.
Time to redeploy.
On the outskirts of it now.
That man.
Marking enemy.
I want to shoot somebody.
Enemy low on my marker.
There was a tank next to us. He shot the guy who I was trying to shoot, and his body was gone.
I'm gonna fly into the tornado.
Cool.
Fucking windy as hell out here.
Don't tell me how it does, dude. I do not care. Okay, it's moving to A1. I can go back to B1.
Oh god, it hurts! Ow! Ow! I'm sorry! Fucking yeeted my ass, though.
Enemy tank is moving!
Did you expect it to not hurt? You gotta be dumb. Bro.
This is tearing everything down. Help.
Cut your chute.
I tried. There goes. Okay.
I'm gonna charge it with a vehicle. Fuck it.
I charge it with a vehicle? Is that what you just said?
Yeah.
I think it just picks you up in the vehicle.
I know, but I want to see what it does. Oh my god, oh my god, I ran into literally anybody and everybody and their fucking mom, dude.
Oh, so that dude can fucking lock on all the way up there with the javelin, but when I do it, it's like, no, no, no.
It may have been, somebody had us locked with a, self-limb.
Does that negate range?
It adds a little bit extra range.
I jumped
what
in the
was that noise?
If you're around B1, that was the brawler.
No, it was a screaming sound. The brawler does not make that noise.
Ow. Next time, I want to use the scar. This camera from other guy.
Has turned the game easy mode for me, bro. I'm lagging. Why am I fucking lagging? Oh, cool. Now that I'm dead, I'm not lagging. Wow, what the fuck is this? Fucking 2012 with Halo 3 lag switch? Shit is stupid as fuck.
Lag switching. God, I know that shit.
I just spawned with somebody running behind me. Thanks for spawning me in a safe area, game. Glad you spawned me around the enemy's equivalent of Brandon.
But did you spawn on me?
No, I spawned on an enemy who's not paying attention to his surroundings.
Okay.
You are the living embodiment of the Battlefield noob.
Yes.
From Battlefield France.
Yes.
Hey guys, I'm dead. No, just stand up. No, no, I'm dead. No. Press space. You're not dead. Speedbagging the wrong motherfuckers. Placing the ammo box in the wrong area. So glad it's on the opposite side of the fucking map. Right now, I am 610 meters away from C1, which, you know, not that bad. Like, it seems like it's terrible until you play Sinai on Battlefield 1.
Yeah.
And then you're like, oh, this is nothing.
Not any map on Battlefield 1. Especially if you had to fucking run everywhere.
I enjoyed the maps on Battlefield 1.
No, they weren't bad. But, like, when you had to run from spawn just to get...
Tell me. Fuck you, man. Get juked, bitch.
Enemy soldier.
Man, I'm mad that he couldn't run me over.
Ow. I got sniped from A2. I didn't even know there were people even up there.
Were you staying still, by any chance?
I was on, like, the building next to E2. So, yeah.
Why would you never stand if you know one sniper?
I was looking for a tank to shoot the dab from up there, because I don't typically know where it's coming from. Shit, so I was like, I'll be safe, and I was not.
I'll be safe, let me just stand perfectly still.
Yeah. And last time I checked A1, we actually had it at the time.
That was like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, I know.
Reloading!
The fuck is shooting the... Oh, that's what's shooting over here.
The amount of mines and stuff that's over here, like friendly, is a bit depressing. Got me a nice little sick hole. You wanna see what I'm talking about? A little fucking hole? After you get done dumpstering people over there?
If I can make it over there in a bit, then sure. I'm all about to die, actually. What is this hole you speak of? Oh, hello.
Ow! Load.
What's the hole you got there?
Thanks, man.
Teammate revived me just so I can get killed. Oh, he hopped all the way up to A2. That's where he went.
Sentry in place.
Oh my god, bro. He killed 5 people. That enemy down there in A1 killed 5 of us. All the elevators up here.
I don't know one of those being, I think, called. I'm gonna hop my fat ass downstairs, though.
Up, one of them, they're coming up in something.
Just held my torch, because I have a fucking tank down there, by the way. And I just held my torch and he looked at me, and I looked at him and he just shot me.
My sentry is ready.
Good. Check all the other elevators.
These are good.
Make sure they're all up here and then just keep
they are
checking them. Good. So you want to war crime somebody today?
They have a fucking tank down there though. That's like our main issue.
As long as we don't go down there, we are safe. They cannot get a tank up here unless they get up here, call it in, and get into it.
Are we calling anything up here?
There's an enemy spawn beacon up here that nobody decided to shoot. And there's like 4 of you over here.
Jesus.
Yeah, Jesus, because I saw you look behind you for like 30 seconds.
I didn't even look in there for a spawn beacon or anything. I was on the edge of the thing looking down trying to see if I could see the tank. I just didn't expect there to be anything of the enemies up there since we had like 4 guys. So you're getting off then, Enrico?
Yeah.
Alright, man.
I was not expecting that game to take 20 minutes.
Yeah.